What a lovely day today to be walking around my garden. Everything's looking good, I must say. I had my grass cut yesterday for the first time. Yesterday, this was a cow pasture. And today, it's a beautiful lawn, I think. You won't believe this, but we actually have tomatoes in the garden. I mean, tomatoes. I'll show you. Here are radish and turnips. And here are our tomatoes, spaced nice and far apart. Looking good. Now that is a tomato. That's about six of them. Thanks for watching. Here's one of our wisteria trees. It's going to be a beauty. Neighbor keeps his yard nice.